Okay, wait a minute. The keycaps, a little bit different. I don't know. Okay, wait a minute. The keycap looks... Okay, wait a minute. The keycap, something is different. So the function, I think the configuration is a little bit different. So the old Ducky 1.2, the WASD, if you use the function button and use WASD, it's a mouse control. But a newer version, I think they just took it away and put some like volume control and media control over here. What the heck? That's such a bummer. I really love the mouse control on this keyboard because sometimes you really don't even have a mouse on your desk, but you can use your keyboard as a mouse to control your computer. Wait a minute, the keycap. Wait a minute, the function looks a little bit different. So the old Ducky 1.2 Mini, the WASD, if you use function key with WASD, it's a mouse control. So you can use your computer without a mouse, because sometimes I don't even have a mouse on my desktop. So we can use WASD as a mouse and just click left click, right click. This function, I really like it, but on the 1.3 Mini, I think they just took it away. But on the 1.3 Mini, I think they just took it away. We have some media control over here. We have volume control over here, but where the heck is the mouse control? Ah, such a bummer. I don't know, can we configure the keyboard to like have a, I don't know, can we configure the mouse control onto this Ducky 1.3 Mini? But if we can't, it's, I think it's a like, GG. So right now I have no idea, can we put the mouse control configuration on this Ducky 1.3 Mini? So right now I have no idea, can we configure the mouse control onto this Ducky 1.3 Mini, or it's just a special function on the Ducky 1.2 Mini, the older version? Ah. Okay, so the looks is a little bit different. The 1.3 Mini looks a little bit like special, like sharper edge, and the 1.2 Mini is a little bit smoother. Yeah. So the edge is a little bit different over here. The backside is a little bit different over here. And the USB-C, the newer version, is inside the keyboard. And the older version is outside the keyboard. It's, I don't know.